Here we have the Sansevieria trifasciata. Its more common names include the snake plant and the mother-in-law's tongue. This plant can be left in a variety of light conditions. Just make sure not to overwater and let the soil dry out between waterings. Another point to mention with care is that if you let it get too cold, this could be damaging to your plant. The Sansevieria's long, leathery, sword-shaped leaves have actually been used for rope making and bow making in its native Africa.